Born on May 12, 1820, Florence Nightingale is undoubtedly the world's most famous nurse, known as the Lady with the Lamp for her compassionate late-night rounds among the wounded in war.
But did you know she's the author of many books on medical and nursing subjects, doing much to elevate the image of nurses working in English hospitals, considered at the time to be places of degradation and filth?
Florence Nightingale believed she was called to aid the poor, a calling that ignited her commitment to train nurses and work for reform for the poor. She frequently referenced Luke 1:38 to summarize her calling. It is such a blessing to have been called, however unworthy, to be the handmaid of the Lord.
Engage with the Bible in the stories surrounding this book of all books.
Brought to you by Museum of the Bible.